Alright guys, we're back for part two of what is her name? Oh my goodness, I forgot. Back for part two of Redfall. Layla. That's her name, Layla. We're gonna start where we ended with Gammy Montel and start doing my story. And we'll probably do another character with Gammy Montel later today. But until then, I'll see y'all.
Let's get out there and face them.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
What the hell was that? The Hollow Man? That sounds like something out of a horror movie. But, I guess we're in one.
Historical marker. These are all over town. Watch out! More coming in!
Use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there.
Easy.
The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
That's the stuff the cultists are after. I'll let Anna know about this stuff so someone can grab it.
I know you're here somewhere.
Safe house over there.
Thank you.
Watch out! More coming in!
Their lives are in yours to take. They're mine. They're mine.
Don't you want to be something better?
What's going on?
Eva? It's Layla.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. If it's not too much to ask, there's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to bite back at those monsters. Anything you can do will make a difference. Now get out there, take no shit, and God be with you.
Someone there.
There's no getting around.
unstoppable.
Someone that shouldn't be here.
Ha! Still alive. Wild. Hiking? I'm not dressed for this. I wonder if this will affect tourism.
Nah, it'll be about the same.
I'm still alive.
town used to be dead after dark. I needed that.
Okay, there's the helicopter. Gotta take a closer look. Who were they? What were they doing here? They sure aren't search and rescue. Weather. They were hired to come here and burn shit? Why? I need to look through this back at the fire station.
I told you already, I don't want to leave.
Being stupid again. Think a little. How can we trust these people, huh?
They've been good to us.
You think that can't happen here?
We gotta trust somebody, Joe. Can't we,
Hi. What's up? Hi. What's up?
We're lucky.
I don't feel like it, but we are.
Thanks, Layla.
I bet I could get this working again. It could make things seem a little more normal.
Guys, that does it for this episode of Redfall with Layla. I'll see you guys a little bit later with Jamie Montel. Peace out.